So my name is Ann Johnson, and I came to the University of Houston downtown in June of 2014. I decided I was unsure about what I wanted to do as a profession after I graduated from high school. So then I looked up all these different careers, and eventually it led me to social work. And I looked at, you know, the colleges that will be offering bachelors of social work in the Houston area, and I saw that UHD offered that. So I decided to enroll here. And since then, I've been, you know, going into the school, but I wasn't really a member of any organization, or wasn't interested in that due to, you know, due to the fact that I live about an hour away, and due to school, work, all that, managing all that was difficult for me. But, you know, this past year and this semester especially, I've taken the initiative to take on a leadership role. And I eventually became the PR person for SwissCan. And with SwissCan, I was able to see, you know, just widening my eyes even more about, you know, what all of what all different opportunities that I have with social work. When I came to social work, I thought it was more of a micro thing, more of dealing with people one-on-one, more of, you know, counseling, brief services, etc. But I was able to see the macro impact and, you know, the meso impact that I can do with social work, such as, you know, political social work, international social work, etc. Those ideas did not even come across me, but with SwissCan and all of our different events that we have, you know, catered towards different populations, I was able to see that. With my leadership role, I feel more involved in the school than I ever felt before. Before, I used to just attend this college, you know, just as a student, but here, and there was not, you know, a strong connection to this university, but becoming a part of this organization has led me to feel like that I am, you know, a part of this university and a member of this university. So I encourage everybody from this university to attend or be an active member in at least one organization to feel better involved in this university, because it is true, we are non-traditional students, but if you, you know, at least become active in one organization, you feel more active and more involved in this university.